special relationship with Marcella, as do a lot of people. And I hope you got a flavor for that. That was perfect. One of the things about Marcella, with us being her family and being living in California, you know, we got to come out not that often. You know, when we were kids, we came for the summer for 2 weeks, spent 2 weeks here and then 2 weeks in Montana, where my dad's family's from. And it was always really hard for us to really be connected. I got the benefit of I have customers in Spokane, so I come here 4 or 5 times a year, and I always got to spend my 2 hours with Marcella. After I called the week before, I called the day before, I called the day I was coming, and if I was 5 minutes late, I heard about it. If the plane was late and it's out of my control, I still heard about it. But there's a group of people here that were the bridge between her family and Marcella, and that was her friends. Her best friends, Judy and Rosemary in particular. These two women have really, really become our family. And I can't tell you how excited we are to have you here, be part of us. And we want to thank you for everything you've done for our dear aunt. So with that, Rosemary, you get the ball. Do you want to come together?